Everyone, I want to talk to you about the upcoming revolution that I think it's forming right now, and it will be like going mainstream very soon. Now, for sure, you see technology are going throughout our own life, and you are not like, I think you are always connected to the internet daily, at least a few hours a day, if not even more. Okay, so what's it's gonna be like in the next few years? Now remember, this is my prediction. It can be right or wrong, but hopefully, like, I think these things are going mainstream, and I see their implementation daily. So based on the studying of these things, I guarantee to you that's what we're gonna see in the near future, hopefully. And again, it's a prediction, it can be right or wrong, and like, you need to do always your research and diligence. So now, first thing first, everybody will have his own crypto wallet, and that's almost going mainstream. So if you don't have a crypto wallet, create one. You have many options to create secure wallets, and nobody like have access to them. You can have some nano ledger wallet, to like a hardware wallet to secure it. You can also have a mobile phone wallet and so on, but the most secure one is hardware wallet. If you are still new, you can keep them on the exchange, on the crypto exchange if you are using one, or you can use your smartphone as a wallet. Now, so everybody will have a crypto wallet. Also, everybody will have his own, let's say, online address. So you, like, everyone will have his own online presence some way, somehow. I don't know the look of it. Will it be website? Will it be a certain address some way, somehow? But that address will contain your information, and like, if somebody wanna deal with you or handle information with you, he will go to that certain address, maybe a website again, maybe a crypto wallet, even your crypto wallet. Okay, or we will have some new form of unique addresses, such as the crypto wallets. And these addresses will like have your information. You will be sending your, like, your salary will go there digitally. Your information, if you want to do something, you will like give other people that address, okay, and they will deal with it. Now again, I don't know what the form of that, but I believe it will be like a website, and website with a unique address that doesn't reoccur. It will have some sort of a blockchain technology inside of it, and from there you will be doing all your work, so either governmental work, either business, and so on, and you will be always connected online. So that's my prediction. I think these things will go mainstream in just a few years. Again, if you don't have a crypto wallet, create one. It's not bad. Don't go crazy and start investing in Bitcoin and so on. Just like, make sure you do your research before you do these things. But you will see that in the next few years, these things are going more and more mainstream, more and more used into our own daily life.